It is the right of the American people to know which of their candidates for president truly has genitalia that are of presidential size. The only way we can really know this for sure is for the GOP to hold their next debate with the candidates naked. This is the right of every American to know whether the candidate that they are going to choose for the highest office in the land has genitalia that is truly presidential in stature.